All right, looks like I'm keeping this one. Once again, I do apologize that, I'm not playing a daily event. I just I will try to play more. If you guys actually want to see me play this deck a little more, I will try to find time to find a daily, but yeah, right now I have time, a little time here and there, so I'm just going to be joining some heads ups and post it for you guys just so you guys can see how the deck works. My kingdom for an island. Okay, that works. That works very well, actually. Could be a Silver Gill Adept. Spreading Seas, jeez, that's going deep. All right, well, I don't want to expose my. Actually, I guess I can just drop an Urborg. I have an island now, anyways. If he's Spreading Seas this, it's fine because we still have Sunken Ruins. That kind of sucked. Kind of need that red source. What a jerk, this guy. Gah. Red source? That is a red source. Oh man, this sucks. So, it seems to me that he's got a counterspell, because he didn't attack with the Mutavault. I kind of want to just cast the Threads on the Lord of Atlantis, but he could have a Unified Will. I mean, I have to do something this turn. What I could do is just cast a Vendilion Click and just see what he has. Like, see what he's working with, maybe. Yeah, that seems correct. Then the question is, do I want to play a Sunken Ruins or an island? Probably just a Sunken Ruins. Okay. Yeah, so my game plan here is going to be Vendilion Click, see what happens. And then next turn I can cast a Threads and a Lightning Bolt. Like, I'm assuming this Vendilion Click gets countered. Like a Mana Leak or a Unified Will, one of the two. Sure. Nice. So this is nice because I can just fetch a basic mountain. Yeah, I'm just going to go ahead and steal the Lord of Atlantis. What does this do? Counter target instant or sorcery. Okay, so it can't counter that. Yoink. Oh, that doesn't even. Okay, that wasn't even that good. My mistake. Yeah, stealing the Lord of Atlantis doesn't even do that much. That was bad. I mean, I don't know what else I could have done. I guess I could have just stolen Curse Catcher. Maybe stealing Curse Catcher was just better. Yeah, this is pretty loose. All right, well. Looks like he's going to put another lord into play. Going to fetch a mountain and attempt to kill the lord, making him use the curse catcher. Prevents damage to ourselves. I assume he's going to counter it. That was pretty bad though. I forgot, you know, for some reason I just thought it was all creatures, you know? And now I think I just have to consume the meek before he can like mana leak me. Yep. Not the best use of a consume the meek. I guess it's still kind of a two for two. But I don't want him to be able to Unified Weak or anything like that. I mean, he gets a Mutavault hit in here, but we do have a Snapcaster Mage and an Electrolyze still. Oh, cutting off my red. All right. See what his play is. Both? All right, well, this probably means it's a unified will. Whatever. Snapcaster Mage. Ooh. I guess a lightning bolt. This is gonna hurt, but I think I still have to do it. Like, get the steam vents here. All right, sweet. Because this also allows me to cast Think twice end of turn. Because I kind of want the Snapcaster in play. Now I have two Electro. Okay, all right. So we are clawing back. I'm not gonna attack with Snapcaster, just I'm gonna wait a turn. I wanna be able to cast Teachings first for some sweetness. No way. That's a realistic thing. I think I might want to just kill the Aether Vial. Well. No red manas. That is unfortunate. Yeah. Okay. Just draw a red source for some supreme justice. Oh, that was a punt. Oh my god. I just clicked OK way too fast. Now I have to wait a turn. Oh, well, this is incredibly awkward. We've got quite the hand, and generally it would be very, very good. The problem is, he drew three spreading seas for our red sources, and we really, really need to draw more. Or it's just going to be game. Definitely blocking the curse catcher here. Incoming Lord. Oh man. Guess Snapcaster Mage is the best card to get here. Oh yeah, we can't win. I mean, I can't even. Whatever. Sure, I'll pass. Probably could have played some of these games a little bit better. Always happens. Definitely feeling some rust right now. One of those games where you feel like you could have won, but so be it. That is game w that was the first round, and didn't go so well. And let's just hop straight back into the queue.